beat anybody.
Passionate Michael Clarke there. It certainly has tarnished the reputation of Australian cricket around the world. And I'm just, we were just thinking about Michael Vaughan's tweets. I just wanted to point to this. You know, Australia cricket fans, Australian sport have been very vocal about other teams when they have indiscretions. This is how Australian cricket's been viewed around the world. This is the Sunday Times, a major newspaper publication in the UK, and that page says it all, cheats. And this is going to tarnish Australian cricket for a long time to come. But as we've mentioned, it has been